In AD 67, or Teng Yongping, Han Dynasty, Buddhism was introduced to China. At the end of the 3rd century, Buddhism was transferred to Mountain Emei, a famous mountain for Buddhism in southwest part of China. At the end of the 9th century, Master Nam, Hui Xu, coming to Mountain Emei, became the first Nam of Mountain Emei in the history. Mountain Emei currently has 56 Nams and 5 convents. In the cloudy Mountain Emei forests, they are leading a meditative and invoking life. Early morning, nuns at the Fuhu Temple begin their morning practice. Recite the Leng Yan scripture and heart scripture. The reciting is designated to release misery of the earthly and bless them a happy life. The viceroy of Fuhu Temple, chairing all Buddhist events there. After recitation, she leads the nuns to walk around the order, murmuring Buddhist aphorisms to save the mankind. After morning session, nuns sweep and clean the temple within and without. Yang Hui is 24, the youngest nun of the temple. Upon graduation from middle school, she became a nun, and today she gets accustomed to her secluded religious life. Built in Jin Dynasty, which is about AD 265 to 420, the temple has 3 grand halls. At the turn of the Ming and Qing dynasties, the temple was burned down by battle fire. Revmak Guangzhi determined in front of rubble and spent 20 years to rebuild the current scope of the temple. The temple has 26 nuns, headed by Master Changqing. She is so old as to leave the temple road times to Yanci. The government religious policy reconduced the secret fire of the temple, which now enjoys quite a reputation in the southwest part of China. On the 1st and the 15th of the Chinese lunar calendar, Buddhist believers come from all corners for pilgrimage. They amount to 500 to 600, with a peak of 1,500 people. Welcome their visit, the whole temple gets very busy, and Yuan Hui and Yan Qing are preparing facilities and instruments. After preparation at the hall, Yan Qing comes to meet the visitors. She's 33, from Hanyuan, Sichuan province. She has been a nun for 5 years. On these 2 days, believers donate a lot to the temple, and every donator will be honored with a souvenir from the temple. Yan Quan used to be a worker at a county cannery. She's now 28 and has been a nun for 6 years. Her primary work is to sell copies of the Buddhist scriptures and souvenirs. From Shehong County, Yanci has been a nun for 15 years. At 18, she became one of the first mountain Emei nuns under the government policy of religious freedom. 15 years of religious life has turned her from a country girl to a firm believer.
我现在是烈士的回忆，年轻时这点好耍哈，看到没有像？哎，你要相片是那个？这个相片呢是我那阵没出家以前的照片，看到没有？17岁的时候，这个是我的好朋友同班读书的，人家给我弄的，还是很有眼的，还是可以哈。所以你看我这呢，这片有点像。我把这个13年了，从我初出家一直到现在的相片，我全部把它收集在这里头的，13年的相片。 这些都是烈士的回忆，到下面呢，我借用了一些其他嘛，也就是人家做的诗，我拿来捡过来用的。啊，就这样，每一张相片都是生活上美的例证。当生命不再年轻又回忆，透过幻想的经历，终将成为隽永的诗篇。饿的时候，我就是也是借用人家的诗，那不是我自己做的。 医生潇洒又疾厚，不过出家人还是过得自在，也不要过得死板硬打的。生活还是应该充满阳光嘛，是不是？在共产党的领导下，无论条件、生活都可以，何必过得那样苦闷呢？是不是？这个就是我写的这个《峨眉山》的这个日常长短节服饰内容介绍，可以过来看嘛。
你写好久了这个书？
这个书整理都整理了3年了，现在没整理完。这些就是福建的那些符号、那些法器那些。
你说是你自己画的？
这些全部是我自己画的，不要笑哈，我没说，不要笑哈。
哎，这个是磬，这是我们打磬，这是我们敲的钟，这是我们的鼓，这是大钟，这是角子，这是引磬，这是照面当子，这是鼓，这是鱼子，这是铃子。
对，请进。这个呢，就是我堆放这个经书的地方。在我们佛教来说，不外乎就是包括这个金龙人三藏，但是我这个地方的书呢，全部是论藏，就是佛教的理论，占了80%，其余的呢，一般就是佛教的这个文件，比如说行住坐卧，应该做到些啥子理解，还有这个寺庙的管理啊，还有这个对外接待啊，有些知识都还是很重要。这里头是我的佛堂啊。这个佛堂起啥子作用呢？就是说，除了寺庙工作以外，晚上静了，在这里坐下禅呢，诵诵经呢，也就是静下心嘛。我要说的，静坐上师自己过嘛，就起这个作用。这个呢是供奉的观音菩萨，这个是阿弥陀佛。我为啥子要供这个阿弥陀佛像呢？因为我是修净土宗的。你看我身上背这个珠珠啊，就体现说明我是修净土宗的，就是念阿弥陀佛的。这个是观音菩萨，因为观音菩萨也是提倡净土法门，观音菩萨也是念阿弥陀佛修成了的。这一种呢是普贤菩萨，普贤菩萨为啥我要供奉他？因为阿弥陀是普贤菩萨的道场。
Religious events on the 1st and the 15th are so important. It is believed that during these 2 days, Buddhists were gathered on Mountain Lingju and select those people who would be uplifted to heaven. Thus, believers are supposed to hold the Buddhist events for their release from purgatory.At noon break, nuns have their personal things to do. According to Buddhist commandments, nuns have to mutually have their hair cut. Hair cutting indicates the exclusion from all secular desires. They believe that.In this rigid and hard surroundings of the temple, practice will get rid of all their sufferings and worries, as well as to save others from the sea of misery. This is the ultimate object of their temple life. Farming used to be one of primary incomes of the temple. In history, most temples had their own land. As you said, agriculture and religion are equally important. But in the past decades, entrance tickets and donations support the temple economically. The lot attached to the temple is enough to supply vegetables to none.
我这是吃亏的。
Amitabha means almighty light or boundless light. It is a paramount object of consecration in Fuku Temple. One of the Sukhavari practice is reciting Amitabha all the time. By so doing, it is believed that the chanter may someday become Buddha.
早上起来早晚的上边嘛，边头工作嘛，做了下来过后就是吃了饭啊，那些就把自己的工作做了，没得吃了就练下腹啊，停下吃的呀，那些就做这些事。
袁慧 regards the temple as her home, which she never thinks of leaving behind.
有些啥子是属于关于我们这些佛教的那些啥子呀？
There is a vacant lot at the backyard of the temple with flourishing shrubs and flowering plants. Nuns are not allowed to leave the temple without permission. This is where they frequent. This plant is called dark food, which they pick for vegetable dish. is the best season for the temple to organize the cardinal events. The procedure is so complicated that it usually happens once a year. Of the cardinal events include eulogizing the infinite mercy of Avalokiteshvara. Buddhism held that Buddhas are human beings, but they differentiate themselves by saving mankind while releasing themselves of secular misery. Nuns assume that after the cardinal events, Buddhas will bless good weather and peaceful life to the worldly people.
这样子的话才能送，就是说有利于我们修行嘛。只有说如果这样，如果这叫做箭头了，这自己修成了之后呢，也就是说我先说过的那句话哈。 如人饮水，冷暖自知，晓得吧？如果说出来的话，那都不是真的，晓得吧？语言文字所表达毕竟是有限的东西，晓得吧？这以前就说有效的话就是虚妄，这就是《金刚经》里面所说的，晓得吧？这就是佛，也就是佛所说的，晓得吧？不知道你们看到吗？《金刚经》没有，没有吧？好了，我们该上点吧。
The afternoon session begins at 4 p.m. and ends at 5:30. Legend says that there are many evil deeds by devils around who become ghosts after death, suffering in the hell. Nuns reside the Mengshan scripture to pray for community peace and rebirth of these devils.The last event of the temple is set at 9 p.m. Under ever-shining candles, Yuan Hui and Yan Qing are tolling the last bell, blessing a happy and peaceful life to every worldly people.
成都经济电视台。
This is Chengdu Economy TV Station.
420. The temple has three grand halls. At the turn of the Ming and Qing dynasties, the temple was burned down by battle fire. Rev Mark Guangzhi determined in front of rubble and spent 20 years to rebuild the current scope of the temple. The temple has 26 nuns, headed by Master Chang Qing. She's so old as to leave the temple road times to Yanci. The government religious policy reconduced the sacred fire of the temple, which now enjoys quite a reputation in southwest part of China. On the 1st and 15th of the Chinese lunar calendar, Buddhist believers come from all corners for pilgrimage. They amount to 500 to 600, with a peak of 1,500 people. To welcome their visit, the whole temple gets very busy, and Yuan Hui and Yan Qing are preparing facilities and instruments. After preparation at the hall, Yan Qing comes to meet the visitors. She's 33, from Hanyuan, Sichuan province. She has been a nun for 5 years. On these 2 days, believers donate a lot to the temple, and every donator will be honored with a souvenir from the temple. Yan Quan used to be a worker at a county cannery. She's now 28 and has been a nun for 6 years. Her primary work is to sell copies of the Buddhist scriptures and souvenirs. From Shehong County, Yanci has been a nun for 15 years. At 18, she became one of the first mountain Emei nuns under the government policy of religious freedom. 15 years of religious life has turned her from a country girl to a firm believer.
一生潇洒有几何，不过出家人还是过得自在，也不要过得死板硬朗的，生活还是应该充满阳光嘛，是不是？在共产党的领导下，无论条件生活都可以，何必过得那样苦闷呢？是不是？
这个就是我写的这个峨眉山的这个日常常常见胡适内容介绍，可以过来看嘛。
你写好久了这个书？
这个书整理都整理了三年了。
In AD 67, or Tang Yongping, Han Dynasty, Buddhism was introduced to China. At the end of the 3rd century, Buddhism was transferred to Mountain Emei, a famous mountain for Buddhism in southwest part of China. At the end of the 9th century, Master Nam, Hui Xu, coming to Mountain Emei, became the first Nam of Mountain Emei in the history.Mountain Emei currently has 56 nams and 5 convents. In the cloudy Mountain Emei forests, they are leading a meditative and invoking life. Early morning, nuns at the Fuhu Temple begin their morning practice. The Leng Yan scripture and heart scripture. The reciting is designated to release misery of the earthly and bless them a happy life. Viceroy of Fuhu Temple, chairing all Buddhist events there. After recitation, she leads the nuns to walk around the order, murmuring Buddhist aphorisms to save the mankind. After morning session, nuns sweep and clean the temple within and without. Yang Hui is 24, the youngest nun of the temple. Upon graduation from middle school, she became a nun, and today she gets accustomed to her secluded religious life. Built in Jin Dynasty, which is about AD 265. Amitabha means almighty light or boundless light. It is a paramount object of consecration in Fuhu Temple. One of the Sukhavari practice is reciting Amitabha all the time. By so doing, it is believed that the chanter may someday become Buddha.
Yuan
Hui regards the temple as her home, which she never thinks of leaving behind. There is a vacant lot at the backyard of the temple with flourishing shrubs and a flowering plant. Nuns are not allowed to leave the temple without permission. This is where they frequent. This plant is called dark food, which they pick for vegetable dish.
Namo
Spring is the best season for the temple to organize the cardinal events. The procedure is so complicated that it usually happens once a year. Of the cardinal events include eulogizing the infinite mercy of Avalokiteshvara. Buddhism held that Buddhas are human beings, but they differentiate themselves by saving mankind while releasing themselves of secular misery. Nuns assume that after the cardinal events, Buddhas were blessed good weather and peaceful life to the worldly people.
这些就是佛教的那些符号，那些法器那些。好，这些
是你自己画的。
这些全部是我自己画的，不要笑哈，阿弥陀佛，不要笑哈。哎，这个是磬，这是我们打磬，这是我们敲的钟，这是我们的鼓，这是大钟，这是饺子，这是引磬，
这是照面当子，这是果，这是鱼子，这是林子。对，请进。
这个就是我堆放这个金属的地方。在我们佛教来说，不外乎就是包括这个金龙人三藏，但是我这个地方的书呢，全部是论藏，就是佛教的理论，占了80%，其余的呢，一般就是佛教的这个文件，比如说行住坐啊，应该做到些啥子理解，还有这个寺庙的管理啊，还有这个对外接待啊，有些知识都还是很重要。这里头是我的佛堂啊。这个佛堂起啥子作用呢？就是说，除了寺庙工作以外，晚上静了，在这里坐下禅呢，诵诵经呢，也就是静下心嘛。人家说的“静坐上师自己供”嘛，就起这个作用。这个呢是供奉的观音菩萨，这个是阿弥陀佛。我为啥在供这个阿弥陀佛像呢？因为我是修净土宗的。你看我身上背这个珠珠啊，就体现说明我是修净土宗的，就是念阿弥陀佛的啊。这个是观音菩萨，因为观音菩萨也是提倡净土法门，观音菩萨也是念阿弥陀佛修成了的。这一种呢是普贤菩萨，普贤菩萨为啥我要供奉他？因为阿弥陀是普贤菩萨的道场。
Religious events on the 1st and the 15th are so important. It is believed that during these 2 days, Buddhists were gathered on Mountain Lingju and select those people who would be uplifted to heaven. Thus, believers are supposed to hold the Buddhist events for their release from purgatory.At noon break, nuns have their personal things to do. According to Buddhist commandments, nuns have to mutually have their hair cut. Hair cutting indicates the exclusion from all secular desires. They believe that.In this rigid and hard surroundings of the temple, practice will get rid of all their sufferings and worries, as well as to save others from the sea of misery. This is the ultimate object of their temple life. Farming used to be one of primary incomes of the temple. In history, most temples had their own land. As is said, agriculture and religion are equally important. But in the past decades, entrance tickets and donations support the temple economically. The lot attached to the temple is enough to supply vegetables to none.
那个之前就是花样的话。